What is happening, everybody? Molecular Narwhal here with episode 10 of Biome Exile SMP. So when we started the series, we said episode 10 would be a special episode, and in a way this one will be, but in a way it's also not going to be. We had a world tour planned for this episode, and we even filmed a good portion of it, tours of other people's islands, at like four, maybe five of their islands, and we were going to do that, but me and Jessica made a decision, and it is that we don't want to do the roleplay anymore. The reason we did the roleplay is similar to reasons we do lots of stuff on our channel. We just want to challenge ourselves, try something new. And that's definitely something I try to do, is just try out new things. And there's a snow golem there. Just try out new things and see what it's like and see how I like it. And we tried the roleplay thing, and we're not big fans of it. So, and I don't think we're that great at it. And yeah, we just have more fun playing. And there's a whole bunch of reasons why we want to drop the roleplay, but I won't bore you with them too much. Just the main point is there's a lot that happens that you don't see during the roleplay. That's a bummer that you don't get to see, and it's hard to integrate that into the roleplay and stuff like that. And it feels less natural, and it is more work. And so we spend more time editing, less time playing, and you see less content, stuff like that. So in addition to that, we're going to not be let's playing as much. In other words, I'm not recording and not uploading these 20-ish minute videos. But instead, we will be streaming it, as I do with most of my game stuff. Ever since I started getting into streaming, I just enjoy streaming games so much more than recording. So if you watch my streams, you can probably tell that I'm enjoying it more than I do when I record. And I definitely like editing when it's things like top 10s and stuff. It's so fun doing that, but I hate editing recorded videos. There's a bunch of reasons for this, but it'd take me forever to explain them all. If you want to know, feel free to drop by the streams, and I'd be happy to explain them. And I'm sure it'll come up anyway. So episode 11 will be a stream. So this episode 10 will still be a role-playing episode that was actually recorded few weeks ago. We've been busy with finals and stuff, and episode 10, theoretically, this should actually be episode 11. It should be Jessica's episode, but I had actually already recorded one and she hadn't, so I'm going to go ahead and upload mine for episode 10, and this will be the final roleplay. So when you see us again on episode 11, we will be streaming, and it will be either me or me and her. Probably not just her anymore, because she doesn't like that. So anyway, there's a lot to look forward to. You'll see a lot more of what's going on, and we'll probably do a world tour come episode 20 or so. So, stuff to look forward to. Hope you guys enjoy this episode. I've been putting in some work on my next project at Spawn. It's quite large. There's 9 sections. All I've done is flattened out this area and then put this dirt around and these dirt lines in there and let grass grow on it. And before long, it will be turned into my next shop, if you want to call it that. But I'd more call it an opportunity. I think it's going to be pretty cool. I'll work on that a little bit more later, though. For now, I'm going to go back home, and I'm going to get to work on farming those guardians. Alright, so I'm back home, and I did a little bit of harvesting, fed the animals. I had a merger of the pigs and sheep here, had to kill off a lot of pigs. It's a bad deal, but I have pork. I was gonna kill cows for beef, but I had to kill the pigs because they infiltrated the sheep pen. Their fence was gone, so it must have got struck by lightning and caught on fire. I need a few things from home today before we start our project. Let's see. That is way too much coal. Do not need that much at all. Let's take that much. Let's see. And we'll need more sticks. That'll work. And that should be good. Oops. I want that there. Let's put these back. Put the wood back. There. And I also want to make a bed, just in case I get tired while I'm working. Don't want to have to come back home to sleep. Might be out there for a little while. I have lots of sheep. I guess I could have just got wool instead of using string, it won't be as high quality, but that's okay. One other thing we need for this is lava. Alrighty. I learned this. Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. Very good. We'll need more of that, but that's fine for now. Now let's grab some dirt really quick as well. There we go. Let's just take a whole stack. Long ago, I knew a man who trapped squids and fishes using this method that I'm going to build here today. It was a pretty good method he had for trapping things. And hopefully it will work pretty well for the Guardians. I think it will. Well, so I had to go back to the island and buy some packed ice from the packed ice shop, but I don't think I will have enough, but we'll see. The main blocks I need for this are dark oak, and then basically all this glass. Just take all of it for now, and put some back later if we need to. We'll need dirt as well, but I think that this is good enough to get us started. So let's just go ahead and get more glass, because why not? Is that all of our wood? Leave that there. Okay. Now, I've already started this a little bit. I've measured out everything. I'm going to leave this dark oak planks here, and it'll be pretty good. And I have listed in this book everything that I recall that we need. And this is how we should build it. So let's go ahead and make it like that. So as you see, there's a 4x4 hole right there. And then we're going to make it by 24x24 around. So hopefully I can count. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There we go. And then let's go over to this other side and do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And then we'll do it on these two sides as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Getting good at counting. Counting was always hard on the ships. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There we go. Okay, I'm going to have to recount that because I just moved so much. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 meters away. All right. So let's just connect these, and this should make... These are supposed to be glass, though. Alright, let's do it like this. Then the corners will be dark oak. I believe that is what I'll do. I'll replace those after I do all the glass. That's a good idea, I think. And I'll go all this way out with glass, and then I believe that should be dark oak. And then this will be glass again. This is going to not go all the way down to the ground, but it will go pretty far. All right, so I'm just going to do that on all these corners, and we'll see what it looks like after that. All right, so I'm done with that. Let's go ahead and light this thing up, because we don't want anything coming and messing up our territory. Our territory? What? Messing up our build? I mean, I guess it is our territory. So I'll light this thing up. So it's a ring, it's 24 by 24, just a circle, and it's going to go down a little ways. I have to look in the book to remember. So that's what we're going to work on next. We're going to go all the way down to wherever it ends. So, all right, that looks good. Let's replace these with glass. We'll go jump down and get that. And, all right, that's glass. All of this wood in the middle will be gone when we're done, but I'm just going to leave it there for now so that... we can have something to walk on top of while we work on it. But these ones I'm going to leave. So that we have a way to get to it if anything gets messed up or anything like that. So these, all these, or we can just go swimming in the tank with the guardians. That sounds like a bad idea, though. All right. That's it for this top part. So what we should do, let's look at the book, first of all. So we want this to go 14 deep. So this is one, we want to go down 14 blocks. So let's just jump to the bottom. Boom. And then we will figure out how far down 14 is. Let's see. 14 blocks. Okay. So what I'm going to do is build all the way up there. This will probably be a little unnecessary assuming, but hey. Okay, I should get that dark oak, actually. Okay, this is one. One, two. Okay, one, two. I'm actually going to not use my shovel because I'll go too fast then. One, two, three, four, five, okay. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. All right, and we'll verify that when we actually put down our glass. So I'll get this wood. And, well, we're going to put down glass and wood. We're going to do wood first. All right. So let's see. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. So we should, we're going to do this just to recount. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. See if I can do it. Nope. We'll have to do the top parts less. All right, so what we should do is just do it like this and do a ring all the way around this bottom where it connects to there. So we'll go all the way with... Oh, wait. No, actually, I don't want to do this. This is my... Yeah, okay. It's my pickaxe that can break glass. I don't want glass either. I want wood because otherwise the base of it won't be stable if it's just all glass. It'll just break under the pressure. We don't want that to happen. Let's kill that guy. Die. Those are the ones that blow things up. They're pretty scary. Not that I'm afraid of explosions. Lots of cannon fire as a pirate. I need to make some cannons. I feel like that's a good idea. I don't know what I'll shoot with them. Maybe if somebody tries to come after my island, cannons would be a good thing to have. Really, I should have watchtowers around my island too, because I'm on an island in the middle of the ocean. I should be on the lookout always for intruders and whatnot. That would probably be wise. I think that this is where I want to be. Okay, are we okay? I seem to have the jitters. There we go. Very nice. Looks good. So I'm going to do that all the way around, and it will look great. All right, so I have this whole box done. The only thing that's not done is up there. I messed that up because I am a very good planner, obviously. So I'm just going to add glass walls on all these sides so that it'll look nice and be see-through, even though I don't know if I want to be able to see. Right now, I'm just making the basics. We want to get the farm working. Maybe I'll do some more tweaks to this design later on. It'd be better to have the farm working so we can get materials from it, and then we can add better materials, better design, and we can improve the efficiency of the farm after we've done that kind of stuff. But every pirate knows that you need to catch a few fish before you worry about catching lots of fish, okay? Because you need food to think. Although these aren't for food, but still applies, all right? Great metaphor. So I'm going to go all the way up on all sides, and this is basically the size of it. If I make it too big, they'll be too spread out, and it will be too hard to keep them contained. But if I make it too small, not enough of the guardians will appear. Let's put that right there. And so if it's this size, it should be just right, hopefully. This is also the only one where I don't have that block to jump to. Let's see. We can go one more. Over, and then I need to do the two over. Okay. I should have gone back. That would have been fine. Oh, well. And we'll go doing this. And that will be completing this wall. There will be a couple more things on the surface that we'll need. But this is coming along pretty quickly. I'm pretty happy with it so far. Okay, and... Whoops, wrong block. Let's break that with my hands, I guess. Yeah, I really don't need this shovel right now. Put that there, and then we'll break this, and there we are. So, I'm going to do that on all these sides, and it's going to look pretty great. Alright, so I grabbed the next supplies we'll need. Some ice, some dirt, some glass. Right now, we're making the bottom. There's those things. I don't know what half those means. We have the packed ice to put down. It should be fine. So we need to go inside. It's a whole closed glass thing now. What I'll do is go over to one of these dirt cubes so I don't have to build up. Can I hit it? I did it. Alright. So in order to... Well, since there wasn't enough... Packed ice, first of all. The sound. I hear a weird sound. Since we don't have enough packed ice, I'm going to put this glass here. And then... I'm not sure how much packed ice we'll have, actually. So that's kind of a problem. So actually, I should start from the middle, because I want, if anything is packed ice, the outside should be packed ice. So we are actually going to jump down. Let's see. You did. Did that zombie just drop rum? That's amazing. Hang on. I have to think about what just happened. Cut that, Caleb. We'll just reset that whole thing. Scratch when you went back, because we need to put on the rotten flesh texture effect, because you're only supposed to see that from zombie pigment, not from normal zombies. God dang it. Restart the whole episode. Break it all down, guys. Break it down, boys. Thing. Alright, I grabbed a couple more things from my chest. Some packed ice, some dirt, some glass, or a little bit more glass. And we're going to start the floor, but since I don't have enough packed ice for the whole floor, we're going to need some glass. I would start from the outside, which I actually started to, but I would like the packed ice to be in the middle so that I replace the glass on the outside last, because the packed ice is more important in the middle, I think. Although, the person I learned this from back in my homeland, he didn't use packed ice. It wasn't really a common thing back there. But packed ice makes you move a lot faster. And since somebody sells it at that island, I thought it would be maybe good to use for this. It'll speed up the whole process. Let's see. Let's just make sure this goes all the way. Do it with this first. No, it doesn't. All right, good thing we checked. Because it doesn't. Didn't go up high enough. Yeah, see, I moved really fast on that. Let's see. Silk touch. Gotta have the silk touch enchantment. Allows me to break things and them not break. That doesn't make sense. Well, I lost that. That's a waste. I'll have to get that back. Alright, so this is the hole. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, okay. As long as it's 4 wide. There we go. And then we will just keep building in a circle because we want to make it as even of packed ass as we can until we can get some more and finish it. I'll have to see if I can find out who that shop owner is and knock their head around. Make them stock some more packed ice. Stuff is really nice. It's really cool. Anyway, let's see. I'm going to keep going around in a circle and we'll see how far we can get. Alright, so I finished this floor. I have some extra packed ice, but I wanted to make it even. It should work pretty well, and when I get more, I'll probably replace it, unless it looks nice. I haven't really looked at it. It doesn't really matter that much. But what I'm going to do now is put a dirt layer here, because down here will be water that flows, and then up there, I am going to have water that will flow all the way down, but I want to stop right here, right above the dirt. So I'm going to put gates, and it's going to prevent the water from flowing through. So, I have the dirt down, and now I'm just placing gates, which is going to take a little while and be annoying. I need to open them as well. I'm accidentally opening some of them. I'm going so fast. Sometimes I just brush right by, and they go flying open. I'm just that forceful. It's amazing. Maybe it's because I'm putting them down too hard. I don't know. Gates are weird. So, I'm going to put down a bunch of gates here on this floor. And then we will go work on the top. Alright, so I have made a bit of a judgment flaw. I shouldn't have released the water. There have already been guardians that have appeared. Luckily, not very many so far. I need to fill this in with water so that they will flow to the center. But actually, for now, since I do have this problem, I'm going to fill this in so that they will quit going down there like that. I'll just break. I had no dirt. I don't know why I didn't bring dirt. Sometimes I'm foolish like that. Let's see. How did I lose water? Okay, I'll have to do this and this. Right there. There. And there. And there. Now, I need to make the water all around here, so that it will push things to the middle. So let's just do that real quick. Alright, so there we go. The water is all pushing to the middle. I need to kill this guy. Man, they're strong. Alright, there was another one, but he must have killed himself somehow. It's okay. Can't say I blame him. Alright, so let's take... Sounds like I have more up there already. Jeez. So, we're going to make the killing floor now. It would be like this. We're going to get rid of that middle portion of wood there, but for now, it's fine. We're going to do these corners. 1, 2, 3, 4. Should be like that. That is good. Do that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Man, you can already hear it working. It's a good sign. It means our time was not wasted, hopefully. I guess that's speaking a little bit early. But it's counting your rum before it's drink. Alrighty. And then that is the last corner. And I don't think I'll jump down yet. No, actually I will. I'll jump down. Let's see. And then I would like to do... I'll have to break that. That like that. Oh yeah. I need this one back. Doesn't matter which pick I use really. We will put that right there, and then let's get I guess we'll take the blue glass for the bottom. That sounds good, I think. Let's see, this is the entrance. So I'll make it like this. Actually, I'm going to have to get in there to place those hopper things in there. So actually, I don't need this here yet. Well, I guess I'll leave it there for now. It'll help me when I'm putting in the other glass. So I'll break that down when I need to. And so there's all that glass. That. And this needs to go down 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That looks about right. I hear a weird sound. Doesn't sound like the rest of those. Let's see. I forgot this is all cobblestone. It's going to be harder to look for than it's worth. I hear a weird noise down there. Those turned into flint. Oh well. Alright. This will be glass. And this will be wood. This will be glass. How does that look? I like the looks of that. I don't mind it, at least. Put this dirt here. Glass it up. I'll have to fix that hole over there. It bothers me. Do I have enough? Oh, I forgot to let myself get up there. Oh well, we'll do that and that. Okay, we got enough dirt. Alright, and then this wood goes here. And there we go. And then we need to put... No, not right there. There we go. There is all that. And then we need to, just like with the water, we need to keep the lava from flowing down, but we don't need to use gates for that. That would be wasteful. We need our silk touch pickaxe out. Alright. And we'll do that. And then we'll... What should we do? We should take these and put these on the wood. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So we'll put these. No need to say anything. Although we could. Fry. Dish. We'll call this the fish fryer. Yeah, that's a great idea. Fish fryer, what a great name. Although that would be on a sign on the outside, so hopefully we'll do that eventually. Okay, so we get rid of these, and then we'll get rid of this so we can put hoppers down. And I hear them spawning up there, which is a bad deal, potentially. You're all dead. You're dead. You die. You die. And you die. You die. There we go. Alright. Some of the gates were catching my arrows, but that's okay. Hopefully we didn't close too many gates. It's like we got pufferfish from that one. Interesting. Alright, so let's go ahead and break this wood. And there we go. And hopefully that wood on the outside won't get burnt. I guess we'll find out soon enough. Alright. So we have all of that filled in. And now we just need to fill in the other 8 spaces. So I'm going to go home and grab some more lava. While I'm home, I'm going to grab some hoppers because we don't have any hoppers here. And they will collect the resources for us and store them in a chest. So, here we are with the rest of the lava. It looks like squids are spawning here as well. It's not bad, but I think the guardians will probably kill them before they get to the trap most of the time. Because it seems to me that squids are a lot better at swimming than these guardians. These guardians, they just fall asleep in the water, and they're gonna fall right on into the lava. But back home, a guy used to make these specifically for squids, and they worked pretty well for him. Let's see. Now I need to dig this up here. Listen closely. It's hard to tell. Need to do that one over there. Should be three left. Got them. Oh, it works. Good news. So let's put these. Nope, that's not how I wanted to do it. That's how I'll have to do it. Got an idea. We will put one here and one here instead. And then we'll break these two. And then we'll do it like this. We'll put a hopper into there and a hopper into there. And just like that, it is complete. Now let's see if anything spawns, and if it all collects appropriately, that should be fine. I think they don't seem to spawn very well if I'm too close, so I'll have to stay a little bit away. It looks like he's dying down there. Let's just go see. Okay, and there's the stuff, and there we go. That is a guardian farm. I don't know where I need to be for them to spawn the best. Maybe over here will work fine. I'll test that out and find out. But I'm going to be spending a lot of time down here. Just thinking and working on stuff while the guardians spawn. And I will farm them and make lots of money off of it. So now my shop will have an endless supply of prison marine. It's going to be pretty great.